Today, I'm going to be discussing the latest Chozzy episode, and I think it's the first time in forever. Actually, no, I lied. This is the first time I'm ever going to review an episode and have my thoughts and opinions on it. I'm not showing any footage. I'm already having a battle of YouTube because of an A&V, okay? Hey, you guys that wanted an A&V for so long, I'm sorry. I'm just battling with them. Long story short, I will have clips of a YouTuber. His name is Cypress, Channel Cypress. He is a Puerto Rican Spanish YouTuber. I understand what he's saying, but I put on English captions to justify what he's trying to say. Basically, he's saying Gijs Fafnir is not getting an evolution due to the fact that the last series was Jane Fafnir, and those of you guys that were expecting an evolution of Jane Fafnir or a new Fafnir like Chozzy, this is him, alright? There is no upgrade for Fafnir or, Fafnir. There's no English version of Fafnir. Unless someone pronounces it correctly in the chat, you can do that. My thoughts? I didn't watch the entire episode. I mean, I don't have the availability of watching the whole episode. I don't live in China. If I did, the only thing I know how to say is "Omae wa mou shindeyu." Nani? And only a few other stuff, but that's basically it. That's the only thing. But my opinion, if there were a Gijs Fafnir update or I didn't even finish that sentence, but whatever. The facts? I mean, let's be honest here. Gijs Fafnir has the ability to absorb attacks on impact, thus making the tip of Gijs Fafnir suck inside of the stadium and make it go supersonic like it did in Beyblade Burst Evolution. And I watched the entire series of Beyblade Burst Evolution on the Beyblade Burst official channel. Link will be in the description and in the comment section. And so will Cypress's channel. Now, on to the main part of the episode. If there were going to be a Chozzy Fafnir, I wouldn't buy it. I wouldn't. I'm not a big Fafnir fan. I mean, I like the ability, how it is able to absorb attacks. Just like, what's his name? Medio El Drago. If all of you guys are Metal Fight fans, if you guys remember Medio El Drago, you're an automatic GOAT. I actually have one. If you want to see some Metal Fight battles with Medio El Drago, let me know down in the comments. Alright. This video is like really... I didn't even do my intro, which is the sad part. I'm making a new outro, I'm making a few new things, I'm trying to, I'm trying to improve the channel a little bit. That's why I'm taking these like 1 week breaks, and also I'm trying to get some work done in school.
This is the most cringiest video I've ever made on the channel, I'm gonna be straight honest with you guys.
Yeah, but as I was trying to say, due to the fact that Gijs Fafnir can absorb attacks and convert it into spin power, just like Spilotreptune can. He probably, the power of, what's its name? Revive Phoenix. I'm not saying its evolution name. I ain't saying it. I'm not saying it until there's an English version of it. But there were a few things I could kind of understand through AMVs and sped up versions. Iga is going to be go train with Xander. I think it's Xander, is it? No, it's not Xander. Shu, I think. All of you guys that are Shu fans, if you didn't know, he has a new Sprizen, okay? His name is Josie Spryzen, okay? And
Daisy, if you're watching this, I'm freaking jealous, bro. You got a Josie Valtryek.
I'm just ticked because I haven't made a video in so long. I'm so freaking rusty.
Am I lost?
But yeah, I probably said this like 3 times already. Drain Fafnir absorbed way too much of the spin power and stopped him. I'm guessing it like stopped immediately in the battle because it absorbed way too much energy. And basically, his power was over 9,000. All of you Goku fans that know that reference. I don't watch Goku. I watched the meme. I watched the meme. Sorry. Ah, fudge. Just banged my head on my stand. My thoughts on the episode. Or what I can pick of the episode. Hype. Alright? Hype. And if I see Vault going up against Fi, and Vault just freaking destroys Fi, because Vault is a GOAT. And so is Xander, but he ain't even in the series yet. I don't even think he is. I'm not 100% sure. Or I can't remember. Was he? I don't even know. I'm gonna have to check. But yeah, I think that's basically it for my Beyblade Burst Chozy episode. If you made it this far in the episode, I'm gonna give you a few updates. I am finally adding, get ready for it, voice acting, okay? The way I'm gonna do it is through Instagram, okay? So, all of you, including my girlfriend, hey, you need to send me your voices. That sounded so freaking weird, I'm taking that out of the video. No, I'm probably not, because it was hilarious. But basically, I'm going to send the voice actors the video, or parts of videos, the English dub versions, and what they have to say, their special moves. The only voice acting there will be in the series is in the Beyblade battles itself. Until told otherwise. I had a few Minecraft videos set up, and I had them pre-recorded. But the audio was not recording. My volume was down on my phone. And I don't know if this happened to you guys, but if you have your volume down while recording, it doesn't record the audio. I don't know if that's just me. If it is just me, that's hilariously weird. But, yeah, I'm adding voice acting finally into the Beyblade Burst High, and Minecraft videos did not go up, but there was a few things I wanted to say. And it's going up on YouTube, and YouTube better watch it.
I'm watching my videos on site. YouTube, I'm coming for your butt.
They took down, not one, not two,
but 3 videos I made.
They took down the AMV. They took down the Minecraft video of me versus Shadow Boy, and get ready for this. They took down the Honey and Tabby episode. Yeah. And that's, I'm so busy. I'm so freaking busy. Honey and Tabby either got, reposted or re-uploaded either before this or after. But the AMV still fighting. Yeah, YouTube is just on this dead streak, you know?
Nope.
No? Okay. I'm sorry. But, I think that is about it for this episode. You know what? TV, you want a headbutt? Alright, so, that's it for this video, okay? I need a haircut. No, I don't. Actually, wait, do I? I mean, I don't think I do. No. I think it's just because I wear a hood all the time. So that's basically it. Small update channel.
Might as well speak Espanol. I don't even speak English well. Or Spanish.
Be sure to like the video if you did like it. If you did like my cringiness, shout out to you. You're the real MVP. Sometimes I make myself cringe. Social media will be in the description. Another reason why I was on vacation was because I'm trying to fix my links to some of my social media, and I was also trying to fix my brother's Shadow Boys link because for some reason it wasn't calibrating with other people. Links being updated. Hey, Black Wolf, if you're watching this, I'm gonna need you to voice act as well. I'm gonna need you to voice act as well. So if you have time, you can stop by the house and we can record. I mean, I think the only move Vice Leopard has is Howling Viper or whatever. You know, the move where he like grabs his jaw and like throws the opponent and like freaking. My famous AMV. I just got dizzy. I'm okay. But yeah, that's about it for this video. Second time I'm saying that. Oh my god, I have the worst memory in the world. I don't even know how I remember anything half the time. Actually, the fact that I remember my parents, it's a blessing. Anyways, like, comment, share, subscribe, share this video, okay? Not because I want views. I mean, well, I kind of do want views because I want to reach my goal to help out my family and blah, blah, blah. My computer ain't working, so I'm using my Xbox for the pop-ups for the outro. That's fun. That's a lot of fun. It's not. It's a pain in the tush. All right. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Second time I'm saying that. Peace out, everybody. I'm done. This video's done. This whole channel's done.
No, it's not. It's still going.
Even though I think my channel's dead. Including my siblings' channels, but they're making more videos. Subscribe to them in the description. Subscribe to their channel. I'm a very talkative person. I'm very loud. Peace. I dropped my camera / phone.
My link, my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning.